This is my second design for my 100 day design challenge. It's a launching ball marble machine. Simply place the marble into the contraption and launch it around the track. It's really satisfying and it sounds really cool. The ball moves so fast it's actually hard to see it go around the track. Let's see it in slow motion. It's printed with Matterhacker's Quantum PLA. This filament is dichromatic, which means depending on which way you look at it, the color is different.